The 2 years of the lockdown on schools has left tremendous damages on more school-going children. A huge number of girls has been reported pregnant, whereas others have already given birth. Boys too have not been spared, as they have been taken off by different activities as they try to cope with the boredom that came with the lockdown. But for Ibrahim Musiho, it's quite a different story, and this is why. He has used the lockdown to develop his art talent, and as we talk, he has become a professional artist who is earning big out of his handwork. Musiho is a Senior 1 student at Gombe Senior School in Butambala District. He would have been in Senior 3 if it was not for the lockdown, which came as a result of COVID-19.
During this lockdown, I've been doing some art. I started this art during primary, but it's advancing every day. So, when I'm beginning doing something, looks like this. Then after some time, I shade it. And when I shade it in some colors, it becomes like this. So, there is also this one I have drawn for the president.
He's a son to Abubeka Musiho, the Wandega Division Police Commander, and Hasfa Chesang, a financial officer at Finn Church Aid in Muyenga, residing at Bajosel in Goma Division, Mukono Municipality.
Mwana ya gezako, okutula gechito necho kukube vifana. Nga avulida chimusiwa, ulisawa ya gala kukuba. Uluwa kukuba kufana nyevienja ulo. Twala banga bifaananyi bikola amakulu gye tuli n'abantu bonna naddala abo bananyini byo ne twongeramu okumuwa amaanyi okumugulira ebyetaagisa ebyenjawulo.
The parents say, having observed what he was doing, they decided to support him. He recently sold one of his pieces at 400,000 shillings. The parents equally bought a sewing machine and hired someone who taught the children how to operate it.
This hat has really motivated him. He started by drawing family members. And when family members saw that the photos were coming out very accurate and really photo of the real person, they got so impressed and started paying him some money, and he got so impressed and started now going viral.
Lockdown has not been easy for some of us, and we had forgotten some school things. So our parents decided to buy for us a tailoring machine, so that in case school refuses, at least we have a job where we can start from.
Chesang has asked parents to always use this time to engage and develop their children's talent, adding that it's idleness that makes them spoiled. Teenagers can also bake chapatis, samosas, and pizzas. Story by Henry Nsubuga for the news in Mukono.